Describe what it is you think I do during a typical day.
My daughter Melissa likes to sleep.
She's gonna be passed out sleeping in her bed because she loves to sleep.
So I would imagine when the alarm goes off in the morning, she hits the snooze button more than once. Then when she finally does get up, I'm sure she makes a cup of chai tea, her favorite. Then she zips off to school, and... to take pictures. She loves photography. She's a busy student now. She also works part-time as a server.
Melissa could be at work right now.
So she's either in school, working, or sleeping.
Melissa could be napping on the couch with her dog Weenie, or she could be teasing the heck out of her cat. She could be talking on the phone with my daughter, Lauren, talking about how crazy we all are.
What is Melissa doing right now? Well, I know one thing Melissa isn't doing. Answering my numerous calls and texts. Thanks so much.
Melissa loves to laugh, and she's got a great laugh. She makes me laugh, even when I'm mad at her.
Melissa could be cooking some kind of food. She thinks she's such a good cook, but you know, she's alright. But what are you gonna do?
Melissa loves to eat.
I want some cake. I've been thinking about it for so long.
Melissa could be planning her next trip to New York or planning to get to the beaches here on Long Island. She loves the beach.
Melissa could be cruising around in her nice Audi. Probably getting some kind of like speeding ticket or like parking violation.
She could be shopping for her little clothes and her little shoes. She knows just what she likes.
She also enjoys going to concerts.
These days, they don't be squeezing enough butts.
That's fucked up.
Old school shit.
She'd be hanging out and laughing and acting silly with her friends.
Melissa could be doing something outrageous because she just says like the wildest things, even though she doesn't look like she would, but don't let that face fool you.
When Melissa gets really tired, she gets a bit delirious, but somehow that's when some of her best ideas come out.
Hi, you've reached Melissa's cell phone. Just take a moment, think about what I'm wearing, and let that guide you.
Well, she could be drawing or creating something because she's very talented.
Also loves to paint.
Would you have been able to see me?
No.
Melissa really do? I don't even think Melissa knows what she does half the time. But that's just her.
She puts her mind to it. It's amazing what she can get done. She is a hard worker. And she is very talented.
But most of all, she's just lovable every day.